Baby, calm down, calm down. Yo, this your body, it puts in my heart for love.
Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'll be talking about Rema and the whole Lasso story. Rema on Monday tweeted that since he has gotten admission to the University of Lagos, he had yet to commence his studies. He used Pidgin to tweet this and he said, "Asu, since they don't give me admission, I never start school, you don't do now." Funny enough, it's like Bowen Univeristy has been waiting for this special opportunity, as they replied to Rema's tweet, wooing to enroll in the private university. They replied to his tweet saying, "Asu can't delay you if you are enrolled in Bowen University." Responding to Bowen's open invitation, Rema described the institution as UNILAG private university. He was fascinated by the school's approach. The whole story becomes interesting when University of Lagos tweeted and replied Rema, singing for him. He said, "Rema dear, UNILAG has chosen you, so don't let anybody come to change your mind. Rema, no defense for us." Immediately, Rema replied to their tweet again and said, "UNILAG, end the strike or I will go. We want to go back to school. Please, the youths are not happy." Well, I believe Rema is actually doing very well and is doing the right thing, because he's standing as a voice for the Nigerian students for ASU to call up the industrial action. If you can recall, ASU declared a 4-week warning strike on February 14th and thereafter extended the action by 8 weeks in March, and it's still going on right now. That's very bad. According to the union, the strike was due to the federal government's failure to implement the agreement between both parties signed in 2009. Well, we still hope the federal government.
Oh, no, 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 whoa, 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 whoa.